The 2018 Subaru 15 has been awarded a 5-star safety rating by the Australasian New Car Assessment Program, ANCAP. The rating applies to all variants of the SUV, and is based on crash tests of the Impreza, which was revealed in December 2016. Therefore, in the frontal offset test, the 15 scores 14.80 out of 16 points, whereas it is 16 out of 16 in the side impact test. In other areas, the SUV was rated good in both the whiplash and pedestrian protection tests. For the Australian market, the 15 comes equipped as standard with 7 airbags, dual front, side, curtain and driver's knee. Subaru's EyeSight driver assist system is also found on all variants except the entry-level 15, bringing with it autonomous emergency braking, AEB, and lane departure warning. Higher variants come with an expanded range of functionality for the system. The latest 15 was first unveiled during this year's Geneva Motor Show, and rides on the new Subaru Global platform. The architecture is also used on the new Impreza, offering improved rigidity and a lower center of gravity. It was previously reported that the 15 might be introduced in Malaysia by Q4 this year, with local assembly set to take place at Tan Chong Motor Assemblies plant in Segambit. The facility currently produces the previous generation 15 and facelifted Forester. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.